So this is the signed card in picture frame. There's the picture frame, which is just a normal frame, sealed up, inside back out as a playing card. The card is selected from the deck, and the selection, let's say, the two of spades, which is signed. So you can see that. The performer then claims that he will make the card ultimately vanish from the deck. Now, I didn't sneak it to the top, I didn't sneak it to the bottom. Nevertheless, I'm going to count through cards the way that the dealers do in Vegas when there's no table available. So just a snap and the card has vanished. We're looking for the two of spades, which isn't there. Two of spades, which isn't there. Two of spades, which isn't there. Two of clubs. No two of spades. Two of spades, which isn't there at all. And again, didn't sneak it to the top, didn't sneak it to the bottom. Now, of course, I don't need to do anything because over here, inside the picture frame, there's one specific card. Now, if you remember, a second ago, the frame was down here on the table. It was back out the whole time. Since before I had the card selected and signed and put back in the deck, the picture frame was here. Nevertheless, if we just open it up, there's the frame. There's the backing board. We'll get rid of the glass. And here, right in the middle, is the signed card, the two of spades, and that is card in picture frame.